So, could the Civil War have been avoided? Absolutely not.
I said something rather uncomplimentary about a Confederate general and got a phone call from his grandson, who was a lawyer.
At no point in the Great Depression between 1929 and 1933 was there ever a moment in which major financial institutions around the entire world were within days of failure.
And that, I think, is Michelangelo's greatest contribution to Western culture. The idea that art has an integrity that goes beyond its beauty and its significance.